All y'all bitches be confusing. So no love to her, Trisha, you stupid. Fell in love with the diamonds and Cubans. Said you love me, but you lying, you boofing. Fuck these bitches, it's back to the music. Middle finger and that's what the deuce is. Little bitch, you a W, I'm pulling. See the way how you bitches be moving. All y'all bitches be confusing. So no love to her, Trisha, you stupid. Fell in love with the diamonds and Cubans. Said you love me, but you.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay, and I'm back at it with another banger. Now, before we get into today's video, I just wanted to thank all you guys for all the support. It truly means a lot. And we almost at 1,000 subs, y'all. So if you watching this and you're not subscribed, go on, hit that subscribe button, man. What you waiting on? But look, check this out, bro. In today's video, we got another challenge video. Now, I'm gonna let y'all know what this challenge is. So basically, it's 1v3. So on offense, it's just me versus the other team. And on defense, my team is helping me. You feel me? So I'm only playing offense. So on offense, like I said, it's 1v3. But as you guys see, man, the score is 2-2. So the only thing about doing this challenge was, bro, I couldn't mess up on offense. You feel me? Because if I mess up, I'm by myself. So it's no rebound. It's no nothing. I had to be perfect. But as you see, man, right here, they got a 3 making the score 5-2. So I'm like, all right, bro. I'm gonna try to just go to the, like, soon as I catch the inbound, I wanted to go to the paint and dunk every time, but they wouldn't let me. As you see, they playing full court. Every time I get by one, I got to deal with another one. Then when I step back right here, they all on me at once, bro. I couldn't do nothing but lose the ball, man. Too many bodies around me. But my boy Tutu ended up saving me right there getting the steal, because if they would have got a point off right there, I don't know. We probably would have, man. We probably would have had to come back. So I end up getting both of them in the air to jump, getting that easy late, making the score 4-5. Now I realized I'm doing this. The only way I was gonna win both these games if I fade. That was the only way out. My boy Tutu with another clutch steal. Now I came back up to let all of them get in front of me. You feel me? The setup and all that good stuff. But I end up dribbling right here. Like I said, the only thing I could do was fade, but he got a red contest on that, man. Like what? I feel like that wasn't a red. Then I started lagging right here to make it even more worse. So I'm like, all right. Then Tutu passed the time.
I'm out, but too late to get it. And 5 minutes go up.
Now I'm like, all right, bro. Ain't no way all that just happened in a span of a couple seconds, bro. So right here, I end up crossing them up right here, man. I don't know why that dude sending the paint, but come here, bang! You feel me? I got a 3 off. So my goal was to get takeover, and when I get takeover, it was all with. Long as I got takeover, so I was like, bro, all I need from y'all is stops. If y'all can give me stops, man, I can promise you I'm a scope. So we end up getting that steal right there. I'm coming back to get the ball. So I'm like, all right, man, I gotta find a way to fade right here. So as you see, now the dude that was in the paint, he going back in the paint. I don't know why he was playing in the paint. I guess they friends or whatever. But as you guys see right here, I end up fading, man. Boom! Like, come on, bro. I'm telling you, my only way out, I was gonna fade, bro. That's the only way out for me, man. Now, I'm not gonna lie, if I was a regular play short with that bronze difficult shot, I don't know if this challenge would have been possible, man, because that silver difficult shot really do a lot. But look, the score is now 7-10. We got a decent little lead on us. It ain't all that big, but I mean, as long as I keep scoring, we good. He fired me, now I'm taking the ball out. So I went back court to let the defense get right, man. Because you feel me? I ain't want to just get easy points. He fouled me again. So I gave Ty the ball again. I came back here to reset the whole defense. He coming down trying to guard me. End up getting broke right there. Now right here, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I don't know how I shook both of them, but I did. I end up getting that easy fade to drop. The score is now 7-12. So right now, I got takeover. You know I'm not losing if I got takeover. My boy Tutu with a big boy right there. So I'm like, all right, bro, let me come back. I wanted a double ankle breaker. I'm not going to lie. I really wanted a double ankle breaker. Neither one of them wanted to come up. I feel like this shot right here should have been green. But, hey, man, I end up missing that shot. So I'm like, all right, bro, we good. All we need is a stop. I still got takeover. So my boy Ty end up getting a bump animation steal. But it's all good, man. We needed that. So right here, the dude with no shirt was lagging. I end up breaking this dude, stepping back. Green, bang. Like, come on, man. 7-15. Now, like I said, y'all, game 2 was way harder than this to me, because game 2, like, they were really putting defense on me. I'm not gonna lie. Them boys were clamping. You guys gonna see right after this gameplay. But look, score 9-15. So I was thinking, all right, I'm in takeover, man. I got that sharpshooting takeover. I'm feeling good right now. I can easily get a double ankle breaker. As you see, I end up breaking this dude's ankles right here. The dude in the purple didn't want it no more. I end up breaking him. And right here, I don't know how I lost the ball, but I end up getting it. I tried to shoot under the rim, but I couldn't get that shot to go. I guess he blocked it or whatever. Now they got the ball. So So this dude gonna end up passing in the paint, and they gonna get an easy two. So I'm like, all right, bro. All right, let's go kill this right now, man, because I don't want them to come back. This is a good video. I'm shooting good because this challenge was already hard enough. I end up breaking this ankle right here, stepping back. Like, come on, bro. Y'all got to put more defense on me. Like, it's three of y'all. You still can't stop me, bro. But my boy Tutu with a big steal right here, man, I end up diving. So he going to wait till I get up and give me the ball right here. So as you see, it's just one person holding me for some reason, bro. That's easy, man. Get these boys out here on the game number two, man. Now, game number two was a little bit harder, bro, because they had a Pierce Slasher, and you know that Pierce Slasher, they get Bruiser Bronze. So every time he hit me, I was losing stamina. As you see, bro, I'm trying to shake both of them. I could have really shot this shot right here. I could have faded, but I don't know why I didn't. I ended up draining my own stamina, man. So I had to force up a shot right here. I don't know what Tutu was doing. I guess he forgot about the challenge. But it's all good, man. He didn't get the board, so we good. So this dude went up on two lockdown, missed it, gets his own board. He passing to my dude. So I'm like, all right, bro, no threes, y'all. Don't let him get threes because I might miss a lot. I don't know. Don't let him get three. But some reason, both of them is in the paint, and they got out a three. So the score is 3-0 to start off the game. So I'm like, all right, bro, let go. As long as these boys, you feel me, just like the other dude we played, we good. But as you see, man, they is not playing. Like, they is all three. So he ended up jumping, so I got that layup to go. But these boys is not playing, man. I tried to play safe until I get takeover. Y'all know, I fade and go in the paint until I get takeover. But this game, man, they stopped me from going in the paint, but they didn't stop me from fading. As you guys see, he went right by Tutu, got that easy dunk, making the score 5-2. So I'm like, all right, bro, y'all got to tighten up on defense, man. I need y'all for stops, bro. Y'all gonna have to give me stops. I don't know what Ty doing, so I'll wait for him to get back down court. So I end up doing a behind the back, stepping back, bro. But I picked up my dribble. He left me for some reason green. Like, come on, bro. Stay with me. Why would you leave? So they came down court, got a three off. So I'm like, all right, bro. We just need points. So as you see, I tried to go straight to the paint. I end up hitting him with a Jane Horton step back. Green light, man. I'm telling y'all, without these fades, bro, I don't know what I would do. I didn't have enough time to shoot standing because I was going to get contested. It's three dudes on me, you feel me? But Tutu ended up poking the ball loose. It went out. And look, 2K, how do he make that? He's on cold. This dude I'm running with is a pure lockdown, 6'9", I think. He got all his badges matched, and he makes that. But it's all good right here, man. I try to go in the paint. As you see, they clamping the paint. So I end up having one person on me step back. Preach. Now, when I see it, if it's one person on me, then of course I'm gonna step back and shoot. But when it's two on me, no, I'm not. I'm gonna try to get in the paint or fade. But look, right here, I was like, all right, y'all, all we need is stops. I got threes. He had an open three right there. I don't know why he didn't take that. But he ended up doing a spin jumper right here. My boy Tutu ended up getting that steal, man. So I'm like, all right, bro, we just need buckets now. So right here, I'm gonna end up crossing them up, doing another Jane Horton step back, bro. Getting both of them in the air, getting that easy shot to go. Now it is 12-10. Now, as soon as I saw my takeover, I was in the party like, all right, come on, y'all. Give me a stop, and I'ma try to get takeover. My boy Ty ended up getting that stop that I needed, bro. So right here, I tried to go for a layup, but he ended up stopping me. So I'm like, all right, bro. I ended up shaking both of them back there. Doing a spin move right here. I wish I would have made that, but I missed it. So Tutu ended up giving me the ball back. So right here, man, I wanted a layup. I'm not going to lie. I didn't want to force a dumb shot. So as you see, I end up splitting both of them, getting in the paint. Didn't nobody jump. This was a smothered layup, and I made it. Now, 2K, even you know that should not have went in, but it did. Hey, it got me takeover. That all that matters. But right here, we end up playing great defense. I end up getting the board. So I'm like, all right, bro. You know we won. Nah, man. Right here, I was just playing around. I tried to get an ankle breaker, but neither one of them fall for some reason, bro. Like, look at this. I'm spamming the snapback. Nobody wasn't falling, so I end up lagging. I'm happy he fouled me right here. I was lagging pretty bad, but look, I'm going to go backcourt, come up, do a snapback, getting him to fall on his face. I tried to drop this slasher, too, because he was being annoying the whole game, bro. So as you see, I end up doing a little behind the back fading, man. You already know that's dropping, bro. The score is now 17-12. They came down court, got a little dunk off. So they fouling me, so I'm like, all right, bro, just pad the ball backcourt. So I always go backcourt to let them reset. But as you guys see right here, man, I end up breaking both of their ankles. Like, look at this, bro. I end up getting a double ankle breaker right there. Then I drive to the side, man. End up fading. You know that's dropping, man. The score is now 19-12. So I was in the part like, all right, come on, y'all. All we need is one stop. One stop, and we win, bro. That's all we need. So this dude coming down court, putting up an out-dribble shot. I did not get a shot contest, but he missed, so it's all good. So right here, I'm dribbling around a little bit, bro. Just playing around. You feel me? We already winning, man. I just wanted to play around a little bit. I end up getting by both of them, but right here, bro, this dude end up blocking me, man. This man got minimal wingspan. I know. I don't know how he blocked me, but it is what it is. So right here, my boy Tutu end up getting a steal. I'm down court. I could have killed it right there, but I did not want to finish the game like that, man. You feel me? I wanted them to get right on defense. I ain't want to just finish the game like that. So right here, I'm trying to get by both of these dudes. I should have got ripped right here, honestly, but neither one of them got out and a fading. You know that going. It's your boy Jay, and I'm out. Peace.